Take another deep breath in. Another deep breath out. Do you feel that release of stress? Let's do it one more time. Breathe in. Breathe out. Become aware of your breath. Become aware of your thoughts. Become aware of you, your spirit, your soul, your mind, your feelings. Become aware of everything that makes you you and begin to take control. Control the thoughts. Feel how they're moving. Are they moving quickly? Slowly? Moderately? Slow them down or bring them to a pace that's right for you, that you can handle them, where you're in control of them. See yourself as the maestro. See yourself as the conductor of an orchestra, and you're flowing the thoughts as if they're sounds coming from a music instrument, a violin, a flute, a harp. Hear the sounds softly, you're in control as everything becomes very soft, following the music, following the music, following the music. Becoming who you want to be in your mind. In control. In control. Becoming aware of the power you have. The supernatural power you have. To be who you want. See yourself doing the thing that you want. See yourself standing where you want to be. See yourself doing the things you want to do. Live it in your mind. Take control. Be there. Do the thing. Take complete control. Notice your breaths. Give thanks. Give thanks to God. Thanks to the universe. Thanks for allowing the breath to be real. Thanks. For the life. For the spirit flowing through you. Give thanks for another day, another moment of the breath that is in you, of the air flowing through your body. Give thanks. For all that you have and for all that's coming to you, give thanks. Believe. And know who you are and that you have the power, the supernatural power within you to have all of your desires come to you, to be the person you see, the person you desire in this life, in 3D. Breathe in, breathe out, breathe in, breathe out. Thank you for this meditation and for coming and doing this meditation with me today. I hope that you are moving forward in becoming your true, authentic self and relaxing and breathing and getting closer and closer to the you that you want to become. Until next time, have a wonderful day.
Hello there, peace and blessings. Lynn Marie here. I just want to say thank you for tuning in and listening to my talks. The things that you're going to hear on this channel is going to be about meditation, mindset, and becoming your true authentic self to live the life that you want to live. A lot of times that's about creating a business or writing a book. But one thing that you're going to hear that'll be consistent is I always go back to the source, the Bible. I always go back to God because God has always been in my life. Whether I recognize it or not, sometimes I have to go back and look on hindsight and see that He was always there. So if this is talking to you, then subscribe, like, and share. And I hope to see you next time. Have a great day.